Hey guys, welcome to the channel, Yara here. Today is the day when I will announce the giveaway winner from the last video, and we will see who will get the beautiful piece from the last video, and we will see how much it weighs if anyone is still curious. But before that, I wanna increase my collection by one more piece for my own, so I'm not left behind after the giveaway, you know? So let's go. So let's start with the inspection.
Yeah, as always, there is crust on this piece, very rough, can't see anything, but I'm pretty sure that this piece has something inside. I'm not sure exactly what it is, it might be a beetle or it might be something else, but it will for sure lose a lot of size. Like, look at this hole, like an arc. And I like, you know, even pieces, I don't like arcs like that. Well, I will consider how what to do it with it. Let's weigh it. Oh, really? 16 grams? Wow. Didn't expect that. I equipped this 110 grit tip of sandpaper to remove these very uneven spots a little bit faster. I will just check real fast where I think my beetle is. And it's right here in the corner. Yeah, you can't see it right now, but I will just move on. Let's go. So I guess from now on I will be trying to wear glasses, because when I was, you know, cutting the stone, one little piece got it on my eye and it was really itchy, so I guess it can be dangerous. So from now on I will try to wear glasses when I'm doing that. Yeah, the roughest part of dremeling is done. I will now take 220 dremel tip and will smoothen these parts, because with 110, you know, tip, it keep flaking and breaking. So with smaller grit, it will stop breaking. If it will, then I will have to finish manually with just sandpaper. I managed somehow to remove almost all the flakes from the surface, only a few left. You see this white spot? There are some white spots. Other than that, this will be nasty to pre-polish with sandpaper in hands. Yeah. Other than that, there is white black dot, and there is from the side this black dot. So I'm thinking that might be insects, but not necessarily. So we'll finish top and will go to pre-polish with sandpaper. I wonder how much it weighs now. Probably less than 10 grams. Look at all this dust from amber. I will try to gather all of it. Maybe I will try to burn some on one of the videos so I can show you how it does the burn. It will be like fireworks. This is my jar and let's gather everything. So this is polished piece, it did not turn out the prettiest, the shape is wonky, this black dot from the, you know, which you see, is not an insect. This thing I was thinking before polishing that it might be a beetle, and it's just sand, guys. So basically there's nothing in this piece to make me happy. I lied. See this little thingy? This is ant, and not just any ant, this is red ant, it has red color, I will show you in a second. This ant is super tiny, it's like 1 millimeter, maybe a little bit more than 1 millimeter in length. It was quite hard for me to make some decent pictures, because it wasn't straight from the camera. And this is actually tiny parasitic wasp. I still got lucky with this piece. Not the prettiest, but we can make it prettier in the future by just, you know, cutting the edges and make it a little bit rectangular shape so we can see the ant better, because as it is right now, it was quite challenging to make some photos for me. And about the weight is half of what it was initially. It was 16 something, almost 17, yeah, it was 16 grams, so half of the weight is gone. Can't be helped once again. And now will come the moment all of you was waiting for, or at least majority of you, I guess, will wait the piece of the giveaway. $16.37. And let's go and see who actually won this piece, and we'll see from the comments who was the closest. So I will be honest, guys, I didn't expect so many comments, but that's really cool. Thanks everyone who did participate in this giveaway. That means so much for me that so many of you wrote comments with your, you know, estimations or gestimations. So I will look through each and every one, and I will highlight you which one won. So yeah, Darlene Bromberger, congratulations on your great answer, and maybe your great guess, it's very on point. You are the closest to real weight, so the piece is yours. Text me at my email or Instagram. You will have to prove me that you are you by showing me that your account which you posted this is actually yours, and I will ask your shipping details so I can ship you your prize. And one more thing, there is Lucy 477. She was so right also, only 2 milligrams difference from Darlene was a little bit closer, so this looks like a heartbreaking loss. So I decided that Lucy, as an honorable mention, I will ship you today's piece I did polish. Maybe it's not as beautiful as that one, but it has very nice red ant in it. I hope you like it. So also text me so I can get your shipping details. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, consider subscribing and liking it. Once again, congratulations to Berlin and Lucy as a honorable mention, and bye!